FTP, how it works. Hello WhatsApp guys, my name is Suraj Yadav and you are watching Yadav Suraj. So without too much time, let's start our video. Okay, so what is FTP? What do you mean by FTP? So when you go according to definition, then FTP stands for File Transfer Protocol, and it is a standard internet protocol for transmitting files between computers on the internet over Transmission Control Protocol and Internet Protocol connections. In nutshell, FTP is a client server protocol where a client will ask for a file and a local or remote server will provide it. So these things we mean by definitions of FTP, but today in this video we'll talk about one simple, very simple use of FTP, means file transfer protocol. Okay, so to do that use, to perform that use, it's very easy and it's very simple and it's also very nice to work with it. Okay, so FTP, from the full form we can guess that what do we mean by FTP and how it will works. So from full form we are seeing that file transfer protocol means it is saying that file transfer means to transfer our files. Okay, so we are going to perform the use of FTP today in this video. Okay, so let's start our video. So firstly, connect any Wi-Fi or use mobile data. You can use mobile data also, but we need a connection. Okay, so we are connected now to Wi-Fi and now we are online. So we must, FTP means we must access the file of the same mobile. Okay, so we are accessing this file. So we are going to file manager. You can use the same step to do in your mobile also. So by going here, you can see our file has been opened. But to start FTP, you can see here three lines. Click here. After clicking there, you can see one option, FTP file transfer protocol. Click there and you can see Wi-Fi status, and here is the option of start and here is the option of settings. So obviously, please click on start. And here you can get two options, means portable, more secure, and password protected. Means, as I want to give you an example, that when you open the login page of any Wi-Fi, then it asks you for username and password. So in these two options, if you will select on password protected, then it will ask you to set username and password to access the file of this mobile. But if you will not do that, if you will only click on portable not secure, then it will require no password. So I am trying both and I am making you see that how it works. Okay, so firstly I will try with portable not secure, and now you can see after clicking on okay, it will provide us an address, this address. Okay, FTP is to /192.168.0.100:11495. It has provided us an address. So it means that if you want to access the file of this mobile online, then you must type this address in any browser of this mobile or any mobile. You can access the file of this mobile from any country, any place, any mobile of the world or in any part of the world. Okay, so I have no other mobile available here, so I will show in this mobile. But you can try it in this other mobile also. So I'm going in one browser. And typing the address. What was the address? FTP is to /192.168.0.100, and after click on 100.0.100, and there is to 11495. Is to 11495, and remember that you must type the same address, then otherwise it will not access. So we have written this and now you will search. You can see here it has been opened, guys. So it means the file of this mobile has been opened. We can click here also, and whatever things are there in this mobile you can download also. Suppose I go in Yum, then you can see here is one song. If I click there, then it will download it. It will start to download. Okay, so but I will not download, and now I'm making you believe that this is the file of this mobile or not. So to make you believe, you must open the file manager, and you can see Android browser DCIM download kindmaster lazy list M MIUI, and you can see the same options here also. you can see here is also the all the same options are here available, and the same file are also available. If we go in yum, sorry, FTP has been cancelled, that's why it is not working. We'll again start FTP. So in this way you can start your FTP and you can access the files. And now I'm going to make you see that the second option also. So password protected, click on password protected and okay, it will ask you for sign in. So you must give an username, unique username, Yadav Suraj 43, and in password QWERTYUIOP and 123. Okay, and now okay, it has been started, you can see. And again type the address, FTP, don't forget to write the protocol, otherwise it will not work. 192.168.0.100 is to 21021027. After reading that, you can see it is asking us for username and password. So what was the username and password of us? Yadav Suraj. Okay, and password was QWERTYUIOP123. Now sign in. If you write wrong password, then you can't access the file. Again, it is asking, so no problem, we will provide again. QWERTYUIOP123. Means we have done something wrong, that's why it's not working. Again, we'll set a. You can see here is 43, that's why we can't work with that. Okay, so we'll again open 192.168.0.FTP/192.168.0.100 is to 5447. Okay, now we'll write the username 43. This is the username. Please don't write wrong, otherwise it will not work. Okay, QWERTYUIOP123. Sign in. After signing in, we can see we can access a file now. And means in this way FTP works, and you can see how we work in this FTP. So you can also perform, and don't forget that this address, if you will type this address in any phone of the world, in any part of the world, in any mobile phone, then you can access the file of this mobile. Okay, so in this way FTP works. So never be confused, and if you like this video, then please like, comment and share on this video, and please subscribe this YouTube channel if you are new to our channel. And by the way, I am leaving now.